Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on finding your Roblox user ID. Every Roblox account has a user ID. It's different from your username because usernames can be changed, but an account will always have the same user ID. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To do this, we will need to open up a web browser and head to roblox.com. Note that you do need to use the web version of Roblox to get your user ID. Click the login button from the top right of the screen. Log in to your Roblox account. When you are logged in, click the menu button at the top left of the screen and then open your profile. Once your profile page is loaded, look up at the URL bar of your web browser. The number you see here after users is your user ID. Simply highlight it from the URL bar and copy it. You have now got your Roblox user ID. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.